All right, today we're gonna learn how to do reception.
First thing you wanna do when we learn reception is, when we get a patient, you always wanna welcome them. Say, welcome, how's your day going? And then we ask, are they returning or first time? If they're returning, we get their ID, write the name down on our list, and we put the time, and then we verify on our computer. We go to Google Drive, or we go to Google Drive, which is right here. And we look up their name. I'll type on mine. And it'll pop up. And that's how you check a returning.